What's up, YouTube?
Guess I should say, ahoy, YouTube! It be Captain Forrest Jameson, the 40 Psychic Frames! And of course, it's International Talk Like a Pirate Day. I'm not just doing that for my own fun, even though it is fun to talk like a pirate, because pirates are awesome. But this holiday is one of my favorites, and it started with these two guys, Captain Slappy and Old Chum Bucket, these two friends, and it was just an inside joke until they sent it off to this humor columnist, who began the spreading, and now it's worldwide. So, of course, talk like a pirate, guys. I know it's the end of the day. I got this video out a little late, but hey, talk like a pirate until you go to bed. Go out into public places and talk like a pirate.
So, as you can be seeing... As you can be seeing, I be sailing the high seas in me ship. The, Ford... frigate. Anyway, I be on me way to Krispy Kreme. Because I heard that they give out free donuts to people who speak like pirates. So I'm gonna put it to the test and maybe get me some sweets so that when I hit the seven seas, I'm ready to,
I guess sail somewhere.
You might be wondering why I don't know where I'm going, so this is going to be tough vlogging. But you might be wondering why everything looks so old-timey. I know that they didn't have cameras in pirate days, but this adds to the authenticity somehow, so suck it. Ahoy there, matey. I was wondering if I could have a free donut. I'm doing pretty good. I'm a hungry pirate, though. I need some sustenance. Ah, I forgot me pirate clothing. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Mmm, this be a delicious, delicious donut. Little do you know that donuts actually used to help pirates. They make it so that we perform better in combat. And in the bordellos.
Unfortunately, that's all the footage I got. I planned on going to other places. I wanted to go to a pet store and be like, "Arr, do you sell parrots that I could put on my shoulder or something like that?" And I was going to go to this place called Bojangles Famous Chicken and Biscuits. And if you don't know about it, ooh, you got to try some of that. Anyway, I was going to order some food. And then I found that I misplaced my debit card. Did one of ye scurvy scoundrels steal me debit card? I'm not talking about you, Scurvy D. One of ye other scurvy scoundrels steal me debit card? I'm gonna have to keelhaul ya or make ya walk the plank. And this is not a real hook, that's a finger. That's not intimidating at all. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of your International Talk Like a Pirate Day. And next year, if Krispy Kreme is doing this thing again, you need to get out there and talk like a pirate because that's free donuts. More chances to get fat. Why not? Anyway, guys, catch you on the flip side.